the view. How do you feel about the castle?
It's very hot.
The architecture is interesting.
I heard that there were a lot of geishas around here at last time, so I want to know more about it.
昔からのお茶屋さんが立ち並んでる街。ああ、ゲイで栄えた街で、こういう街並み昔からなんで、風情がある街として今も栄えています。ケンロクエン買ったのにか、それで、超酷。
99% カナダで作られているんですけど、約400年ほど前にカナダに伝わってきました。
We're now going to the 21st Century Museum.
It's better than some of the other ones I've been to. It's wild.
So among the features of the museum, of this museum, what do you recommend the most for foreign tourists?
古い街で新しい最新のものを見るというところに一番の面白さがあると思います。
It's a good spot. It's very windy because it's right on top of the hill, and we get to see a nice view of the city area.
Can you explain more about this place?
Sure. Japan は日本最南面の一つで、観光版のミシュランのもので三つ星を獲得した金沢で観光地として代表な。
Hakusan Shrine!
It was the first time seeing traditional building of Japan, and it was interesting.